you so much. Thanks a lot, bro. We'll see you later. Thank you.
Thank you.
New York Dolls. The New York Dolls. New York Dolls will be appearing at Max's through tomorrow night. Tomorrow night will be the last night. Well, that concludes our show tonight. I have to remind you that, well,
Johnny Thunder. All right. Sunday. Sunday, bam, 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 bam. Bloody Sunday, bam, 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 bam. Okay, we're gonna do a song now that's, since it is Sunday, we're gonna do a song that's dedicated to Glenda Jackson, who's the big sister of us all.
No, I'm not making you care. Find yourself.
you. Oh, what a wonderful Sunday. Mum's the word. Ah, take a sip, it's springtime. Okay, we're gonna do a song now by somebody who we really dig. Maybe not everybody knows too much about him, but I think a lot of people really do dig him. And he's dead now, of course, but he was one of the Southern Delta boys who made it uptown. And his name is Sonny Boy Williamson, and this is a song that he's got that's all about like Superfly, pimp, jive, prostitution, 25 cents, and Anonymous. And it's called Don't You Stop Me Talking About It. Sonny Boy Williamson. I'm going down to Rosie's, gonna talk to Fannie Mae, I'm gonna tell her what I have. $2. Yes, I'm macho, but you get down on the street, you know. Oh, John's not the book. He knocks her down and throws a block in her eye. So when she gets back home, tell the boy I'm not alive. Don't you stop the clock, I'll do anything I know. When you see that fight, you baby, something is clock all gone. keyboard. I think the hang-up is that, okay, we're going to try to get this harmonica thing together here. We're going to do a song by the incredible, ever-popular, ever-edifying Bo Diddley from Chicago, Illinois, and it's called Pills. Back to Chicago, back down the Delta with when Helen Reddy, everybody knows Helen Reddy, right? I am a woman. Well, Helen has just copped a song from an old Delta singer that me and Bobby and Tracy Nelson used to sing together in her kitchen in Nashville, and it's called Delta Dawn. And when they talking about Delta Dawn, why are you so gone, they're talking about the Hoochie Coochie Man.
from my mother before I was born. A boy child coming, be a son of a gun. A boy and girl, oh, jump and shout. A world finds out. Everybody knows I am. Let me talk about the dice. Oh, 7 hour takes day. Oh, 7 months. Oh, 7 doctors say you're born with bad luck. It's a low down kind of dirty shame to see. Got $700. Don't you mess with me, because I am.
Make this like it was. It was wonderful. Hello, hello, hello. Keith, I wish I had something. I don't know what it is. Something about a punch to it. Is Keith still conscious? Or is he on quaaludes again? Keith, I told you those quaaludes are no good. Okay, this is a 45, which is on sale at Tower Records for 69 cents. And it's really a flash in the pan. And if you can't afford the album, which I know most of you kids in Frisco can't, you can at least grub up 69 cents and buy a 45. And it's called Trash.
Trash! Pick it up! Trash, pick it up, take my life away. Trash, pick it up, don't go.
Okay, now there's a story that I gotta tell about two lovers that I knew well. Her name was Soviet, and his name was Earl. They was two stone lovers, and she's a wonderful girl. But they gotta cry, 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 cry with a boohoo chorus singing, all night long. And that's just because of one thing, because Earl said, Sylvia, how do you call your lover boy? And she said, Trash. Take your life away. Trash, you'll get it up. Don't take your love away. Trash, you'll get it up. Don't throw your love away. Trash, you'll pick it up. Don't take your life away. Trash, you'll pick it up. Don't take your life away. Trash, you'll pick it up. Don't take my life away. Trash, you'll pick it up. Don't take your life away. Don't take my life away. Oh, child.